Okay, my life at the moment. Okay, so everyone has like left. A lot of my friends have left home or to some farms. And I live at a hostel right now and work for accommodation because I worked in a restaurant before, but everything got shut down. They had like some takeaway, like restaurants open for takeaway, but that's like most it. And you have to have like 2 meters distance, so it's very weird. You can't go to the beaches. Not all of them are closed, but that's like how it is right now. But I'll
set the stress away. Look my way. Like you do.